got a car stopped ahead. Outside. You're clear high, clear high. You got one inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear. car is leaking fluid. Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it.
Mitchell Hunt, Logan Clampett, and a few others are going to go out at Duval way up the racetrack in corner one and two. Alan Bowes takes a peek to the inside, can't get there off corner number two.
Just behind these guys, the 44 Sebring's and Authority Chevrolet, Logan Clampett under attack. He rides exactly where he started, P6. Chris Overland looked like he had the perfect position with down the turns 1 and 2, but a quarter car length in front. Wasn't able to keep it in the gas, though. He Clampett battle back, tops on it. There to the apron goes the 57 of P.J. Sturgis. All the way down to the grass, comes back up on track. Throwing down to turn 1, and maybe for to kill two birds with one stone behind them. Car in defense problems. He picks up the pieces before he loses any additional spots. Justin Colton, the Dodger, will stay behind him. So as Humpy closes for the race lead, we have Mitchell Hunt still challenging for fourth. We got about a four-car battle behind all of that, still inside the top 10.
Definitely give P.J. Sturgis credit. That was definitely a gutsy maneuver going onto the apron there. That car was loose and out of control basically from the start-finish line to about halfway through corner number one. He wasn't able to get it, but he will get a sympathy position from Chris Overland. Overland tried to make a move on Clampett, and ultimately it didn't work out. Scrubbed off a bunch of speed from him. And just like that, Sturgis might be getting off of the exit of this, heading into one. This is a pretty interesting period we have here, Evan, where I think everyone's tires are starting to have their own little woes and issues depending on the race that they've had the last 25 laps. As we're seeing Sturgis, he's going well all over the track. He's trying the high side, he's trying the low side. We're even seeing Matt Busa, who had fallen away quite early on. He's starting to make a fight back, and we're seeing here as he is fighting Nick Ottinger as well as Thomas Davies going corner number three. Busa's trying to get the outside.
In the outside is what cost him so many spots, trying to get a little bit of redemption and a huge run coming out into turn four. He'll get around the 85 at Avis, get to the outside of position on Nick Ottinger. Question is, can that outside come?
Got one outside. All clear, all clear. Outside. You're clear high, clear high. Thank you. We have a car stop down low. Got one inside. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Say hi. All clear, all clear. Your car is leaking fluid. Have a slow car on the bottom. Car stops down low. Go high.